Oh, and this is Theme Park Scoop, and I am at a fair today, which has got quite a lot of rides, got a top scan, just been on the Ghost Train and the Super Bowl. Enjoyed the Super Bowl, and the Ghost Train was very rough. So I'll see you after my next attraction.
Keep that the whole time, you know.
No.
Oh no, to go faster. What the hell? Yeah. Carol, what the hell? What's happening now?
Not what I meant to know.
quite a lot of rides there. I've just done the X flight. They're very intense, like Vortex at Funpark, but a lot more extreme. Done the Top Scan, which I do enjoy those rides, like Samurai at Funpark. I also did do my first ever Hearts and Diamonds. I actually really enjoy it. So I'll see you at my next attraction. A really rough twister and also a fun house. So yeah, I'll see you at my next attraction. that's it for a day here at Funpark. It's been a great day. I got on some really good rides. The X Flight over there was really extreme. Favourite ride is the Top Scan. There's also a credit here. The Ghost Train was a bit dull and rough. And I did enjoy the Fun House. So, yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye.